You think Fischl Frank's XP farm or AFK farm is better than ours? Then think again. People have been calling ours some names, and I don't like it. They've been calling it like a clone. But here's the thing. I'm gonna prove you wrong. Let's talk about the AFK farm. Fischl Frank's design is, disgusting. Stars, as I like to call it, is the future of AFK farming. All you gotta do is go in. Really neat. Just walk in. You see, with Fischl Frank's design, it's worse. But that's not only it. We've also got two AFK farms. Wait 1 second. Does that sign say Iron Profit Shop? That's right. That's not only it. We're also including an Iron Profit Shop. All you have to do is click on it. And obviously, it's way cheaper than all of the other Iron Profit Shops. Clearly, you guys are uninterested. Well, it's time for the main event, the XP farm. All you gotta do is stand there and it has 150 plus spawners, you guys. Let's talk about the final aspect of this beautiful design. The look. As you can see in Fischl Frank's XP farm, it's disgusting. But ours is beautiful. Quartz and stained glass. Come on down to /IS Warp Limefrog.